Back about 1800 and some, a Louisiana couple had a red-headed son. No name suited him, Jim, Jack, or Joe. They just called him Billy Bio. Billy, Billy Bio, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy Bio, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. Billy was a boy kind of big for his size, red hair and freckles and big blue eyes. 13 years from the day he was born, Bill fought the battle of the Little Big Horn.